Hey guys, let's make some pillows. I'm starting out by cutting two 28 by 28 inch squares on a fold and then closing up two of the sides with a serger, although regular stitching and hand stitching will work as well. For these, I use the filling from old couch pillows. And now to seal them up. I decided to make this neck row pillow really quick for some added contrast. This is a super easy project and you should definitely try it.